Oh, before. Well, me either. At least, not until I met Elliot. He's my best friend. And he can do a lot of neat things too. He can fly, shoot fire, he can even disappear. Say, Elliot, could you show off of these fine folk and disappear? Hey everyone, make some noise if you want to see Elliot disappear. Alright, on the count of three, let's shout out, Razzle Dazzle, and then Elliot will disappear. Ready? One, two, three. Razzle Dazzle! Wasn't that amazing? Look, I think you made it blush. Say hello, Elliot. He just wished all of you a Razzle Dazzle day. Well, I wish Elliot and I could stay and chat longer, but he's in such a big hurry to meet new friends. It was so nice to see you all. Bye. Hi there. My name's Pete, and this is my friend Elliot. He's a dragon. Say hello, Elliot. We flew all the way from Passamaquoddy to be here tonight. If you think it's hard to say Passamaquoddy, you should try and spell it sometime. Do you think you can spell it, Elliot? Oh, that's right. P-A-S-S-A-M-A-Q-U-O-D-D-Y. Hello down there. Boy, you sure look small from way up here. Hey, Elliot, say hello to all these nice people. Wish all of you a Razzle Dazzle day. Well, I don't know, Elliot. I'll ask. Has anyone here ever seen a dragon before? Well, me either. At least, until I met Elliot, he's my best friend. And he can do a lot of neat things too. He can fly, shoot fire, he can even disappear. Say, Elliot, did you show up? Hey everyone, make some noise if you want to see Elliot disappear.